about reptilian belief system or religion. The radiant sun is one of their symbols for their god mind, and that the baby is a sacrifice for the god, the reptilian god.
Hmm.
So the Teletubbies show is quite, in my opinion, horrific and should be taken off the air.
And I think it was, wasn't it? Or is it
well, I
still
don't know.
on?
I have no idea. I never watched it.
Me
But I
neither.
don't know if it's on or not.
Incredible. It's something really, really creepy, though, about it. I have to say, I mean, I haven't seen it that many times, and as same as you, I guess, then, Stuart, I rarely watch TV, but, you know, when I did and when it was on those few occasions, it was something really very kind of weird with it, you know, it's trying to pinpoint it. What's going on here? There's something weird here. It's
Because you know that they
creepy.
didn't speak a distinguishable language,
Right, right.
you know, and then one of them was accused of being homosexual,
Right,
if you
right.
remember that.
Right.
So they were kind of androgynous, you know, amorphic beings who were like mindless, gibberish, which is what they want the children to grow up to be.
And I've also heard that this was actually developed in relation to how kids responded to each and every scene of the program. I don't know how detailed they did this, but allegedly they brought, you know, everyone from infants up to a certain age, I guess, 3 or even up to 5 or older, and then watched how the kids reacted to what was happening in the series or in the scene of the program. And then they developed the program in sequence with the kids' response to it. Have you heard about that?
Well, I'm sure that they use that to learn how to make them dumber and make them not ask questions and just go along with the flow.
Right.
Because that's what they want children to be. And it's so sad when you see what's going on in schools these days. The children really not learning anything.
That's right.
You know, and what they do learn is very simple, basic, information, and you're not allowed to question it.
That's right. But the knowledge is out there, and as long as curiosity is around, then there is a tremendous opportunity to learn and grow. That's how I feel.
Yes, I agree. And also I find interesting, for example, the way I learned math or science is no longer taught in the school, so that even my younger children, if I look at their math homework, I can't understand it.
Hmm.
I don't know what to do with it, you know. And I think they did do those things on purpose so that the parents cannot help the children, and the children have to learn in this new way.
Right, right. That's interesting. I think this is a good time, Stuart, to take a short little break, and we're going to continue talk more in our members section. And we have so much more to talk about. Of course, we have. I want to ask a little bit about some of the recent events, UFO sightings, bees, but also about your trip to France, and especially Rensselaer Chateau and your kind of interpretation or take on that, if you will. But to round things off with this segment, tell us a little bit about your website and some of the products you have up there, and some of your books, of course.
Yes, my website is expansions.com, expansions.com. On there, you will find my daily news updates where I explain what's going on in the world. I have a Q&A section where you can write in a question and I will answer it. Of course, I get many, many, so I have to be selective. We have our books and DVDs and templates, trips that we're taking, for like the one mentioned to France and one coming up to Bolivia. Many, many interesting articles. That you can go through health information. We have newsletters, very comprehensive, and I hope you'll all take a look.
Brilliant. So again, the website is expansions.com. Stay with us, Stuart. We'll take a short break, and we'll be right back. Don't forget to stop by our forum, say hi, and have a chat with other Red Eyes listeners, or comment on our recent program. RedEyesForum.com will take you there. Now we have more coming up with Stuart Swerdlow in our member section. Simply go to redeyescreations.com and click on subscribe to find out how to sign up, get instant access, and tune in. In our member section, we have our full radio archive with extended interviews with many of our guests available for you. We also have video interviews, our short film, the members forum, articles, and much more in the pipeline. So do take advantage of our member section. Lots of good stuff waiting for you there. Thank you again for listening, and my thanks to Fredrik behind the controls. This is Henrik. We'll talk more after this break.
But my worry, honey.